The naupaka flower in Hawaii has two unique differences. The naupaka kahakai can be found on the shorelines of the beaches on the Big Island. The petals are only on the lower half of the flower. But the naupaka flower that grows in the mountains only has petals on the upper half of the flower. And though they are identical, this opposite design has been highlighted in local myth. The legend of naupaka starts with two common lovers, devoted to each inseparable and united for life. But one day, Pele, the powerful goddess of the fire on volcanoes, tried to entice the young man to be with her by appearing before him as a beautiful woman. But no matter what the powerful goddess Pele did to steal away the handsome young man, the couple remained together. This angered Pele, and she chased the young man into the mountains, throwing molten lava at him. Pele's sisters came to his rescue and saved him from certain death by changing him into the mountain, naupaka. Pele then went after the young woman and chased her towards the sea, but once again, Pele's sister stepped in and changed the young lover into the beach, naupaka. Legend says if the mountain naupaka flowers reunite with the beach naupaka flowers, the two young lovers will once again be together.